No, no, I told her to do that. I told her to put it, like, right here.
Okay, so,
all right. It looks really fucking weird.
Don't say the F word when I'm making videos.
Oh, you're making a video?
Yeah, why?
Maybe you should stop that video and make a new one because I said a bad word.
Why? Are you trying to make me leave YouTube? How could you make me leave YouTube?
No, he says if you want to make a new video, because if he swore, it's in there. Maybe you should take that off.
How?
You start a new video.
Yeah, it looks good, I think.
But I enjoy making these videos.
Better once you wash it. Because it's just fresh and cut. It's wet. So how is she?
Fine.
She thinks, did your hair look good?
What?
Did she not like your haircut prior?
No, she just said, I'm just stressing out.
Why?
Because you're like freaking me out. And like,
not freaking out.
And then, I just would rather have, I wish.
Your bangs aren't really short, Zach.
No, I just wish I got a cut from the mini barber plot.
Well, we gotta find out where they went. You should ask,
No, I'm not.
Indigo, where they moved. Because I heard they moved, they're gonna move somewhere, but I don't know where.
I'm not gonna talk to her.
What?
I guess not, but.
No, it's just like I don't really talk to her.
Who?
No one. You don't know her?
Her name's Eleanor.
Indigo.
Oh.
Hey, Mom, I don't want that in the fucking video.
What are you talking?
She doesn't do anything with her videos, Zach. No,
she posts them on YouTube.
God, like anyone's...
I have to make my subscribers happy.
Exactly.
Because that's my job. And I'm just gonna do that, and that's final. I'm just gonna do my videos whatever I want. I just upload them on YouTube and then that's all I do to them.
She said it seemed a little irritated. It doesn't look like my D bangs at all. Like it,
I think it looks good.
I don't know. In my D, it's like I don't know. It's kind of like against my head. Like, I don't know. She always like cuts me like a dad or something. Like, I don't put up my hair like that. I don't put up my hair.
Well, maybe if she's a stylist.
Thank you.
again? We're doing it again? Are you going to make me?
No, we're going home, Addie. We're not going to get another haircut. I said next time he gets his haircut. Next time.
Oh.
Not right now.
Oh.
Do you have here as well. Thank you. See you tomorrow. Bye.
It's the only way that you can always turn on yellow or something. You can always take a left on yellow.
Yeah, why? Why not?
I don't know. Like, no. He says, like, no. He says that, like, all the cars over there, like, stop on yellow. So, like, he said just to go on yellow.
Well, we don't know for sure. They could maybe want to throw a yellow, too.
He said that that turns red usually before the yellow. I don't know.
Sometimes I pay really close attention because.
And I don't know. Trader said always take left on yellow.
Unless you think you're gonna turn right, because it turns red, it got flashed by a photo reader.
Into our street. He took a left, and then it turned yellow for me, and I thought the cars were gonna keep coming, so I like waited, and the cars just stopped, and he was like, oh, Zach, you can always just take a left on yellow, because the cars in front of you always stop before you.
Because their light turns red before our
street. Yeah, that's what I think he said. Justice said the exact same thing.